This is all sort of making sense in an unbelievable way. Maybe Chicken Charlie had it right after all.
Chief, you're not making any sense to me. What are you talking about?
Chicken Charlie told me a while back what I thought was a cockamamie story at the time about similar events occurring in the 1950s. I thought he was crazy or just having some fun, but now I think he may have been telling me the truth.
What kind of cockamamie story?
Well, you see that large outcrop of rock there to the right of Grey Mountain? What's that look like to you? Does that remind you of anything?
Yeah, it kind of looks like a chicken or something, I suppose. Well, for goodness sakes, no wonder you've got chickens on the brain.
Well, most people around here call that route outcrop Coffee Pot Rock. There are even streets in town named after coffees. And it does look like a coffee pot to most people.
Are you serious? Streets named after coffee? You got a strange town, Chief.
It gets even stranger. Chicken Charlie said that the Indians knew about this animal, or chupacabra as you call it, way back, and that that rock formation is somehow related to the strange events that went on. I guess he thinks our chupacabra is a giant chicken. Well, we're here. But I don't see Charlie's truck. I don't think he's home.
Home? You call this a home? It's like a giant chicken coop. Look at all these chickens. What do we do now?
We go back to town and look up Ruff Bosley. Charlie said he knows something about this chicken thing too. Let's go.